was an easy shot to get on the board right there. He is too good, too important to not be involved and engaged on the offensive end for his ball club. So you say that's the opposite of the announcer, James?
Yes.
That's exactly what I said. I'm helping somehow. Somehow, somewhere. This is on a corner three. Zubats got in there, and last touch by Portland as Cantor and Covington got a piece of it. And what's interesting, these first two possessions, Clippers, they get a lot of wide open threes, haven't been able to convert, but they move the ball, they share it so well, and normally they knock down those open three-pointers with high efficiency. Grant, they are 48% on corner threes, number one in the NBA. George, the zigzag move, and then the soccer move as the ball hit his head after he made the bucket. And that's going to be a delay of game warning against L.A. Soccer or not, that was an impressive move in that drive. Just fluid and effortless. Just easy right there. That's how Paul George is playing right now. Just incredible ease to his game. McCollum with the teardrop. Like seeing McCollum in movement coming off that pin down from the corner. Likes to operate in isolation, but good off screens as well. Clean chop down, although George disagrees. He thought he was hit on the hand, but the Clippers will retain it. That was just easy. Three defenders around, a nice little header right there. Premier League action. You want to talk soccer? Are you ready to go there with the Super League?
Not really.
We're not going. Paul George misses from the outside. I'm just picking up hot topics to get into, but we've got a game. We can't talk Super League when the Blazers are up by one on the Clippers. McCollum over man, rims out, and George has got the rebound. Up ahead, the fly pattern, Terrence Mann gets to the cup, and George rewards him on the dash to the rim.
And how many times do we see that? You contest a three-point shooter, leak out, and get an easy layup. Great awareness there by George, by Paul George. He rips the rebound, head up, great outlet pass. Easy layup by Terrence Mann. And George not only scoring at a high clip, but also distributing and facilitating, finding the open guys in transition and in the half court. Yeah, you look at his numbers this season. Grant, he's at 23.6 points per game, over 6 rebounds, 5.5 assists, over a steal per game, and a short shot.
Turn smack. Yep. Ooh. George shaking it off at the line. The NBA on TNT Tuesdays is brought to you by Arby's. Arby's, we have the meats. And by Progressive Insurance. Save when you bundle auto, home, or motorcycle insurance. Visit progressive.com.
One thing I like about Paul George during this stretch, but also this season, he's not settled. You know, he's mixing and matching. He's attacking, getting to the paint, getting to the free throw line more. I thought in years past, he settled and became too much of a jump shooter. This year, mixing it up, doing a great job of it.
Powell just bounced.